If I need to add one more print statement to debug this code, I swear. Wait a minute. OMG.
What is that?
In VS Code Jupyter Notebooks, you can run line by line and watch your variables update. That means I don't need print statements anymore. See ya, print statements!